I know what it's like to lose. Feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail nonetheless.
Day one of the year, already a bed, no kids gone. I'm alone, depressed, stressed, and broke. Trying to recover from 2018 and taking nails in the job that I lost and girlfriend from hell. Depression setting in, I'm starting to lose sight. Better than my inner demons, I started to lose fights. Had to come up with a plan to get me back on my feet. Got a rental in New Orleans and started bleeding the streets. Things finally looking up and starting to go fine. Started kicking it with a special friend at the same time. Exactly what I needed, but started crossing the line to reality. Had to come and show me she wasn't mine. She wasn't mine. Ended up being harder than I had dreamed. First that I suffered since I was about 18. Couldn't even maintain the friendship in the end. But and even trying to recover would cost me a couple friends. Yep. Dating court all because of my trifling ex-wife, whose only mission on earth was to try to ruin my life. Set in jail for a week so money was on froze. Wasting time that's essentially keeping me from my goals. Took gambles in the name of trying to get a win. For money I'm trying to make the people I call my friends. And the wager with myself, I'm really losing the bet. Lost another best friend instead of juggling debt. Feeling demoralized and hope starting to fade. And regretting every recent decision that I had made. Same thing that it saved me, turned me into a slave. And the woman who could have been my future had went away. She went away. My favorite mic and even Apollo twin. Plus my sister put me back on the block list again. Another person that I trusted ran it into the ground. It don't even get me started on August beating me down. It's like it's problems kept coming and never slowing their pace. Now it's nigga where the data of my history been erased. Exhausted from always losing battles and yet I'm restless. And entertained thoughts of moving us back to Texas. The scam card note, the legal fees, the credit. Hurtful words that I heard the first that really said it. The lack of productivity when it came to my music. The fact that not once did I ever make it to Houston. To feel like a loser, knowing I really tried. Really tried out of love when pockets really dry. Really smiled through the times I really wanted to cry. Really cried this year where I really wanted to die. Betrayal and loneliness make it even harder to cope. I stand bloody and beaten, my back is against the ropes. I'm trying to put up a fight and they taking me for a joke. Man, my life is on the line, I'm really in need of hope.
Today I lost more than you can know. But now is no time to mourn. Now is no time at all.
But it wasn't all bad, despite all the drama and tight stepping. I was losing cause I wasn't equipping the right weapons. I was able to convert some moments of life stressing and turn them into legitimate, genuine life lessons. When my life was on hold and back was against the wall, I was showed exactly who I could and couldn't call. When the mission was to get to New Orleans and make stacks, and the only motivation was helping me shake back. I learned how to live and that was a big deal, cause if I wasn't working I'm learning a new skill. So much time dedicated to ways for me to build. There's more to life than learning and working and paying bills. Shake got me out the house to finally have fun to a show where we both met Bizzling D1. That night was one of the best times I ever had. And really I was. Even got a chance to chop it up with my dad. Up, I got back in the gym, was losing a little waist. Time and nigga trying to heal and get over my heartbreak. This prayer kept me focused and stay on the right track. She did. Hurt sometimes, except and don't fight back. One thing that I learned that was harder for me to see. It is what it is, and that's all it's gonna ever be. The relationships I lost and people I set free had to go because they proved that they were never gonna go. It's always been hard when moving on from my past. When the people that were in it, I really wanted to last. And even though I'm better without them in contrast, I'd rather they wised up and stay a part of the gas. The show goes on even after a scene shot. Found a building for my plan to open my dream shop. Dream shop. Building up a business, the vision, a new direction. And me and Junior plotted and started a new collection. Wise words from my counselor gave me a little hope. Captain Marvel was alright, but Endgame was dope. Me and Nina got to go to our bed for Saints game. Who next day with the Pelicans doing the same thing. Me, Kilo, Chuck, and Breezy finally back in the lab for a 12-year overdue. Both brothers collab. No graduations this time to celebrate it and cheer every day. For my kids, the highlight of the year. This year really broke me, shook me and mold me, but made me a whole lot stronger than the old me. The wisdom attained from the game that they told me, make sure that the fears and the doubts don't control me. 19's been a lesson in learning to let go, realizing I'm enough while wanting to be more than a mind and confronting the lies that I believe and embracing all the things that make it easy to breathe.
Hey man, this year has been crazy. I really didn't plan on doing the 2019 song, but this year took so much of a toll on me that I almost had to. I lost a lot this year. I lost people that meant the absolute world to me. So many relationships and dynamics have changed, and it's always hard for me to let go, but I had to learn to move on and do it without looking back. 2019 has been all about loss and realization, and as I wrap up this song on this New Year's Eve, let it be known that I finally understand that my life is gonna be whatever I make it be, because that power is mine. Peace.
Reality is often disappointing.